I've learned a lot of lessons the hard way on my way to the top in the sport of wrestling. It's those experiences that help me teach the kids in the sport what they need to be successful.